Hello.
Okay, I guess we're live. And
hi.
We have rosé, champagne.
Cheers.
Oh, salut.
Yeah, open the bottle. Whatever.
Hey, yo, sis.
Yes, ma'am.
Here you go. Here's the bottle.
We're going to start with a heavy layer of primer. This is Facebook, right?
Yeah, this is Facebook.
Okay, so there are going to be some viewers later, okay. At least.
Sis, so this is what's going on. I'm here. My name is Aja, and I'm here with the beautiful Miss Aquaria.
Hi, guys.
Now, Aquaria.
What's tea?
What?
Contact solution.
I just saw it.
Pretend I'm not here anymore because we're alive, sis. She's about to slap me. So what's going to happen today is Aquaria is going to paint me and turn me into a drag queen. I've never been painted by another queen before, so this is extremely, like, nauseating and scary. But that's why we're getting drunk. Why are we doing it?
Yes.
Aquaria, have
you... I'm, like, so spooked now that we're on. I'm like...
Have you ever painted another drag queen before?
Probably. I painted, like, Sussy before, and I painted Lil' James Charles, but he's a little twink, so, like, I don't think that counts.
This is, like, real man face, like, brick city, like, I'm, like, there.
We'll make it work.
We're gonna turn me into a motherfucking women's. So, guys, share this video, and let's get a lot of viewers, and
oh my gosh.
We're gonna be talking about some serious, crazy shit while we're here today, because that's what we do. We get drunk, and we get... uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Insert tacky intro. Alright, let's get started. I glued down my eyebrows while they're still kind
of
drying.
Can you help me with the rest of that though? Because I don't have eyebrows. So I don't know like what the processification is.
Okay, yes.
I mean, I do, but like I'd rather you get yourself comfortable with that and then I can slide you the rest. See, the thing is, she invited me over to do her makeup, but I'm gonna make her do the whole thing and I'm just gonna pose.
And that is what you call, ladies and gentlemen, a true queen.
Oh my god. Jordan wants me to remind everyone that I paint Stwacky.
Oh my god. Love him. Of course, my powders are over there. These fucking bitches took my fucking powders. They're fucking thieves. Okay, Aquarianus. I want to call you Aquarianus right now, but I shouldn't because that's mean.
It's not as mean as the shit I'll call you.
Oh.
Bitches wanna get that way.
Alright, sis. So I'm gonna powder these holes down. Ooh. Sweet baby Jesus. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna make sure she's flat. You gotta be flat chested just like me. I'm the titless wonder.
We've got another update from Stabucky. bye, no. Bye. Hi, Stabucky, bye, Stabucky. Alright, so yeah, today we're just gonna do, like, a very, like, simple glam. We're going for basic bitch.
Mm-hmm. So, lately, I've been getting judged because of my appearance on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 9. And I brought in none other than the glam queen herself.
Debatable.
True. Aquaria.
It's me, Aquaria.
But, you know, a lot of people know you for your amazing makeup. You're a very talented makeup artist. And, you know, it's not just because you're young and white and pretty and gorgeous, but it's also because you have great hands. And these hands have given many a hand job.
I was gonna say, I can, my mother's watching.
I'm sorry.
I've painted many a people with these hands.
Joking!
So, no, but we're gonna do this. This is gonna be real cute. I'm probably gonna ask you every step of the way.
This is the shapes.
Boop, shaboop.
This is the first thing you must do when you do makeup.
This is what we used to cover our eyebrows.
Put deodorant on because.
Would you like a piece of gum? That's the first thing you do as a makeup artist.
Does my breath smell that bad? You can
no,
say yes.
No, you always offer yourself and your client a piece of gum.
Oh my god, it's not, she's not, it's not Trident layers, but it's regular Trident, so it will work.
Girl, it doesn't have sugar, so it won't give you cavities.
Oh, bitch! Alright, now that I'm looking like E.T., not that I didn't look like E.T. already,
phone home, bitch.
I do have primers. I've been using this pore-filling primer.
Oh, cool.
I don't use, like, all those fancy primers, because I used to use the MAC primer.
Is she colorful?
Well, no, she just kind of like...
That is the wildest. That literally looks like fucking Dr. Pimple Popper, who I'm so excited to meet at DragCon. Oh my...
Is he going
to
be there?
She? Yeah.
You know what I mean. The gender's over. Alright, I'm gonna prime my face heavily with this primer because, you know.
That seems like very. May I see it real quick?
Yes, it's really thick and it's really good too. And it holds the makeup.
Well, I obviously have not primed my face yet, so I'm just gonna put it on my natural skin.
As you can see, my face
looks. It's really thick. It reminds me of the.
It's a pore filler.
Yeah.
And also a pore clogger.
I was gonna say, this doesn't seem like. Oh, but this. Alright, NYX, okay.
The only thing I love from NYX is their. What is that thing called again? Primer. And their setting sprays are good too. I like their setting sprays.
I
prefer Urban Decay, but. I don't know. She's like, I don't give a fuck.
I do the green marble, but that shit stains,
ma. Mama. Okay. Alright, sis.
Are we good to go?
We are good to.
Do you want to slather the base on first, just so you can, like, crank that part out? Because I feel like you could do that part. I mean, like, that's the easy part.
What part?
Just, like, the...
I don't paint my face one color.
Oh, bitch, today we will.
Okay.
Or maybe. I don't know. Which would be your one color?
Well, this is, like, my skin color, and this is what I usually use to highlight.
Do you contourify with a cream?
I usually do, but I have not before. But when I do contour with creams, I usually either use,
Is that the Abba hook?
She got that Abba hook. Light Sculpt, or I use, this color, which I think is called Cinnamon.
So you just, like, block everything out and then go together?
Well, what I usually do is I usually put this on my highlight areas, put that on my regular face, blend it all together, and then I contour.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I've been doing recently, doing just, like, a poppy blend. Okay, so let's go. Do you want, like, any sort of headband moment, or...
Do I need one? Do I have hair now? Should I do that?
You have a little bit, a little tuft, but I don't know if it makes a difference.
You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Hold on. Got it.
Hi, guys. Algie here.
Should this work? Let me take this off. I look crazy.
No, you look crazy.
Alright, let's...
Okay, let's do this up.
I'm scared. Guys, I've never been painted by someone else before. I feel like James...
Now, that's not true.
Get the fuck out of here. You know, somebody commented that somewhere. They were like, oh.
Is this smooth? Yeah, this is real nice and juicy.
This is Kryolan TV paint stick. Chew with that mouth closed. Guys, I even suck dick with my mouth open. Sorry.
I think we either need to angle it or something. Because I can't get, like...
Yes,
in on your bits. And how far down do you go?
I go down to here.
Okay. Can we turn this way? Yeah.
Guys, I feel the transformation already.
I don't have, like, the Miss Fame technique in hand. This could either go... this could go terribly. Come out to her gig tonight to see how this... ends up.
This is where we find out if...
And how heavy do you go on?
Huh?
Like, am I doing, like, appropriate coverage, or, like, what are we doing?
I hardly wear any makeup. Like, I literally put as minimal as possible, but if you want to pack it on, pack it on. If you want to take...
Well, then I'll do my interpretation of that, then.
Okay.
Scrub it up, Dad. You're so bony.
Yeah. People think I don't know how to do makeup, but it's really just that I have a lot of bones and no fat on my face. I don't even have cheeks.
We draw them on.
But I got cheekbones. She highlight. Okay, she did something so different from what I do already, and I'm already, like, so nervous.
I would probably be shook as well.
I don't highlight my jawbones. This would be so fun. I'm excited.
I do because I don't like... This gets lost a lot of the time.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't love that. So I like literally just like the small cell of paparuni.
The paparuni, paparuni.
Is this the girl?
Yes, that's the booty blender.
Don't blend her booty out.
Hey, yo, sis. Blend this pussy. My cookie is being blended right now, sis.
My name, Cupcake.
Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch, I feel like I'm getting jumped right now. Ooh, bitch.
Hey, yo, is this primer dope? Do I need to, like, get this?
Yeah, is it, like, looking cute?
Yeah, or at least I think.
Listen, we got this. Y'all, make sure y'all keep sharing this video. We're getting some more viewers. We want to make this shit a hit. Ooh, yes. What's a barroca? Somebody just said I have a face of a barroca. Is that, like, a monster?
I don't know.
Y'all
She has the face of a...
Hey, Pepita.
Una princesa. The most important part of makeup, though, is to moisturize.
Yes.
So thank you, Aja, for making sure your throat is plenty moisturized.
I thought you were talking about the other moisturizer than I did.
Sweetie. Sweetie.
Sweetie. Guys, always moisturize your asshole and make sure you wipe with a Clorox wipe so you can anal bleach in the process.
Oh, fuck off. Kill two birds with one stone.
Okay, I totally had a friend who...
It's Momo.
Who was like, oh, bitch, he was like, I wipe my ass with a Clorox wipe so I can anal bleach. And I was like...
Is he serious?
I hope not. what happens if you bleach a pink asshole? Does it turn white?
Sweetie, what happens when you bleach a pink shirt?
It burns and then dies.
It just evaporates. So what are we consulting with?
I feel soft.
Are you on? You said you go soft.
I don't know.
Like soft in like a feminine way or soft in like a...
Bitch, I feel cunt. I feel mad cunt.
Okay, we go... Ooh. Someone came out to say hi right there. I'm gonna do a little more because...
Sorry.
Damn, you have such like not thin skin, but like you ain't got no like juice.
I have a very bony face, so when I say I want to get my cheeks pumped, people think it's because I feel like I have no cheekbones. It's really just because I have no fat on my cheeks.
Yeah, it's very like what you see is what you get.
I have a hollow face. Remember I told you that my face
as is the rest of her head.
Oh
my, this is actually 12 million times easier because I don't want to like fuck up the side of your face. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seated on the floor right now, which is not quite prime.
I almost choked on the champagne.
A dragon.
Oh, yes, Michael. I can't wait to see you, boo. I love Ellis Leonard. Get out of here.
Who dat?
I thought it was
can
funny.
Can you get me the contour moment?
All right. Let's do this one. It's a little, like, more, like, in between.
Do you have a thingy bit?
I use this. This is what I use. I usually use this. And then I like kind of like dab on with that blender with that, and then I blend it with a beauty blender.
Yeah.
I'm getting contoured, guys.
This metal one.
Excuse me. No, this is when I know it's gonna be really different. Oh, this is really different.
Really?
Yeah, I contour so much lower.
Really? Maybe I'm gonna fuck up your drag, but it's only one night. Who's gonna know? Only all of the world. Or at least 600 of you. And that's perfect illusion up there. This is so wild. I've never used one of these little, like, palette kegs.
It's like, this is so wild.
Yeah, I literally use the same thing all the time. So anytime I'm, like, using new products, like, nice products and shit like that, I'm, like, always amazed at, like, what they do. Like, you mean there's not only one option? I'm sorry?
Beauty is the only option. Oh, you guys remember Maddox Madison?
Oh.
You know what's crazy? You know what somebody told me, and it was so true in the club? They were like, before you make fun of somebody for their skin, you should always remember that Maddox had really bad skin issues.
Her skin was wild.
And her skin was so bad that it actually contributed to her having skin cancer. Mm-hmm. So, like, having bad skin is actually not funny at all.
No, not at all.
Because it can really ruin someone's life, and it can really, like...
Yeah.
You know, fuck shit up.
But what a fucking sweetheart. I never got to meet her, but I would always watch her on YouTube back in the day this way.
Also, I don't give a fuck about people make fun of my skin, because at the end of the day, I'm getting
paid. I've been laughing about it all day!
I'm getting paid, sis!
I'm not. So please don't make fun of me.
Can you say it in the Miss Fame voice? I'm not.
Well, I am. But I didn't necessarily say that.
I'm Miss Fame. I love Miss Fame.
Such a sweetheart.
Oh, she's
always
so nice.
Comments on like the most ridiculous things I have on my Snapchats or my Instagram story.
Yeah, she's always like,
I'm
love
like,
you.
I'm like, what? Why are you commenting on this? Can I do this on your nose? No, I'm gonna do the back.
I have smaller brushes if you need.
No, I'm thrifty.
Gosh, she's getting inventive, sis.
No, bro, I literally.
My nose is one of the hardest parts of my face.
You know, they say the nose is the penis of the face.
Is it?
Well, it
seems do you pee through your nose?
Seems pretty hard.
You love Aquarius?
You would never...
asked you.
What?
Kidding.
I'm gonna come this way, though. I don't know if you ain't looking the best on this side, but You're gonna look real fucked up if you keep looking that way, though.
Gag.
Well, because one side of your face is gonna be real dark and the other side's gonna be like real light.
Should we distribute the lighting? Watch this. What if like a whole beam of
light? Off.
What if a beam of light just came out of nowhere?
That'd be a little too much. And you'd be like up, but like also like down. Come here. Oh, I guess you're trying to like read the people too.
Somebody
or
said
can
I
you like bump back maybe a hair?
Yeah. Somebody said I look like a monster. Work.
Perfect. That's exactly what we were going for tonight. Thank you.
I'm going for a very Saint-Tropez. If you guys don't know about it.
I couldn't think of anything funny to say with that.
It's funny itself. It's just Saint-Tropez. Remember Jiggly? She's like, I just want to be very Saint-Tropez.
No, I do not remember that, but I fucking hate that bitch. She's so fucking funny.
I love Jiggly.
Oh my god. So good. If you want to check out exclusive content, is this one the darkest?
Yes.
I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch.
Your contour made me darker?
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
Not the dark contour.
Oh, bitch.
Because I think, like, when I put all my powders on, everything literally just, like, goes back to, like, neutral.
You don't contour in powders?
I do, but, like...
Very subtly?
I don't know. Hopefully this lighting isn't crazy, because, like... I don't know. Do I contour dark? Kind of. Maybe. No, that's not too dark, though. I'm using, like, everything sparingly, right? Right? Oh my god, you look like...
I look insane, but let's keep going. This is fun.
We don't... Trust me, it all simmers down. Do you do brows and cream first?
I usually do, but...
Okay, yeah.
This is your face.
I don't wear a face. This is my face. I don't wear a face. Is this what you use for your brow?
Yes.
Is this what you would also use for your brow?
I usually use this one. I can do a dark brow.
Bizarre. Okay, who is this pink girl?
Color corrector, you know, for the bricks.
For the men.
I don't use that.
Okay. This, I'm gonna need you real square. But, like, square to me. If you have something to say, save it for a minute. We gonna need, yeah. Cheers to doing even brows.
Oh, baby. I'm so shook right now.
I mean, I should start, like, pretty much where you are starting. I guess that's my... Bitch, I'm gonna give you Shane Dawson eyebrows. Do y'all remember him? You still want them, like...
I usually start where I normally go, and what I've been doing lately is I bring them really arched in the middle, and then I bring them back down for, like, that really femme, but, like, effect.
So, like... Are we anywhere in the vicinity of... Fuck it. This is my face.
This is your face.
Y'all can fuck off. This is one Wednesday.
This is your face.
This is not the
I don't wear shoes. This is your face. I don't wear shoes.
Yeah, we're working it.
This is your face. I don't wear shoes. Am I singing the song right?
Not the shoe part for sure.
No, it's I don't wear wigs. This is my hair.
Sweetie. This is my face. I don't wear shoes. Who do you think you are, like? I can't even remember. Some bitch who, like, lost her damn shoes.
Bitch, my name is...
Cinderella.
My name is Hutana. Hutana Sanchez.
I don't even know if I'm, like, painting something, or if I'm painting Aja on Aja, or, like, who I'm painting, but... This is painted by Lame.
Me. I'm such an...
Is that ridiculously shaped?
No, I like it. I've never done a brow like this. This is a thin brow.
We gonna investigate what's going on here.
Are you a detective?
No, I just got the fucking shakes for days.
You know, Candy's a dick detective.
Yeah? Why is she never on the case?
She is. Her case is just always closed.
Sorry. So mean. I don't even know what that means.
I don't either.
Case closed. Pussy open. Stiletto's on now. Whoa.
Stiletto pumps in the club. Yeah.
Guys, if y'all thought Aja's makeup looked crazy on the first episode, check her out tonight. This is gonna be fucked up. I don't even.
You know you don't even really believe that. And if you do, then I'm...
No, we're going to make it happen. I'm just...
She has to give a little drama for the children.
Oh, yeah, girl. Got to set up the storyline. Okay.
Me.
Okay.
Ayo, sis.
I'm not joking. I literally... Oops, sorry. I do this all the time. But Jordan, at least, can you lean back?
Somebody asked if you're using your left hand. They have your last name. Do you know Gina Palandrani?
That's my mom.
That's your mom?
Am I using my left hand? No. Why in the hell?
Oh, my God. Your mom is really watching?
I wasn't joking.
Hi, Mom.
Sorry. I just need
to... Mom, you ain't gonna say hi to my mother?
Hi, Mother.
No, that's so cute. Your mom is watching us.
Come on, House of Palandrani.
Oh, my God. That's so adorable.
Okay. While that's being adorable, I'm fucking up your eyebrows. So let me not be doing that.
How does your mom feel about you doing drag?
As long as it's not bad.
Oh my God, that's so cute. I love it when moms, like, support their children who do drag. That's, like, amazing. Love you, Mama Palandrani, Mama Aquaria.
Yes, God.
Mother Aquarius.
Mother Aquaria. I don't even know.
What's your mom's sign?
What's your sign? She's a Leo? I don't know. I don't know anything about the signs. Literally, that's, like, the first thing I say. I'm like, my name's Aquarius. I get it from, I don't know shit about the signs.
Yeah, she's Aquamom.
Oh my God.
This contact is being fierce.
Love you too, Lip.
In a good way.
Guys, make sure you share the video.
Hold on, let me see this down.
Because you're making me look like a fierce mother.
No, I feel like there's something in it, but I cleaned them. So it's like...
Bitch. Hold on, like, sorry. And we gonna clean these up so they don't even themselves out. That's the thing, I always worry about them not being clean.
I thought that we were just gonna, like, call a maid.
Oh my God, that would be so nice. Can we do, like, makeup maids? Like, let's clean your face, bitch.
Me.
Yeah. Smudgeificate that out. Smudgeificate.
What did you do?
No, I just love doing that to people. They're like, what the fuck?
Guys, keep sharing this video. The more you share, the more viewers. Oh, that brow is conscious. I better look like the over-trans woman when you're done with me.
I think we can make that
work. I want to look like I've been taking Peruvian hormones for years.
Oh, my goodness. Where's some little brush? Who just on the back?
I want to look like a soft feather. Stop coming for my fucking daughters.
Stop coming for my daughters. Hi, guys.
How does it feel to win season 9, Aja? It feels amazing.
It feels right.
Totally kidding. Or am I? Stay tuned and watch the season. Find out. VH1, every Friday at 8 p.m. 7, if you in the Midwest is.
And if you're in California, fuck off. Actually, I don't know what time
it is. In California, it comes on at 5 p.m. When I was in Sacramento,
that's
I watched
so
it
fucked.
At 5 p.m.
Like, we think it's bad here. We're like, oh, God.
But I also, they didn't have VH1 at the hotel, so we watched it on Candy's boyfriend's FaceTime.
Oh, yeah, last season in All Stars, we watched it all on, not Tiny Chat, but with Periscope.
Like me.
We would, like, look on Twitter, and we would be like, where are these kids at? Like, we're like, send links, and sure enough, the links would be sent.
Send nudes, send links. It's all coming together.
Kind of like this face. Not quite, but kind of. Is this appropriate to, like...
My nose is crooked.
Is it really?
Yeah, look.
Do you want to fix it? I think...
I just think it's just not...
No, centered. Honey, your nose go like that.
That's your nose it go like that.
If there's anything you want to fix right now... I'm like, I don't know if it's actually hot in here. Is this something I can fan myself with?
Yes, it is.
I'm like stressing.
No, we got this.
434 people got me stressing, huh?
We got this, sis.
I can paint myself. This is debatable. She was like, hey, girl, you remember we were talking about painting me? And I was like, was I? Whoa. Is this powderable?
Are we going to clean out the brows?
You do that now?
How do you do after?
talent, huh? Oh, shit. Do you have, like, a nappy can or something?
I usually use this.
Gotcha.
And I go in with, like, a concealer.
I'm assuming there's probably, like, a glass, right?
Not this guy, though, right?
I usually use this.
You think this is a glass?
Oh, gotcha.
There's another bottle over there.
This the cleaning up of the eyebrows is like very difficult for me.
I'm pouring like a stripper in the
shower. Do it.
Hey,
I got champagne on my luscious, beautiful legs with razor bumps all over them.
Here, bitch, take this.
Do you want me to do it? Or?
Smells like Corba. The cleanup?
Yeah.
Or no?
Okay, she said I got this.
Oh yeah, this is. I just don't like not having like a place to put.
You can put your hand all over my face, Aquaria.
Ooh, dirty house.
Like, think of it this way. What if in the future you have to paint a really brick person to get somewhere?
In life?
Bitch, I call an Uber.
Call a Postmates, get somebody to come and paint them for you?
No, I am actually pretty good at painting other people. I think it's just the fact that, like, I actually have somewhere to, like, be, and I guess that's also the gig. As well, but
she said, I'm scared of time, sis.
And my balls are sweating.
Oh, girl, that was happening to me yesterday, and my
boyfriend. That's why she moisturized.
Well, yeah, my boyfriend was like fitting me for pants, and I just kept thinking, damn, my balls must smell.
Well, at least you got a boyfriend.
Somebody said Momo got cakes. Not the bartending exam. You better do it, sis.
Some of us go for the bar exam. Some of us just go for the bartending exam.
Some of us go for,
perfection. Some of us go for
Some of us
cousins.
Go for the cup.
May I see? See, that's the thing. You angle this shit over here. I'm paying you. Oh, my God. And, like, wait. No, I just hate you fucking thing. My Alexis Michelle hat is ruined.
Guys, make sure you check out Alexis Michelle.
Does
and
she
get
sell these
your...
online, though? I don't think she sells these online.
Yeah, she does.
Oh, she
and
does.
Get your Subway...
Subway fish.
Fish hashtag.
I was wearing it today. In fucking London, and I'm pretty sure everyone thought I was just like a hoagie girl.
She said it's because your mom is watching, and she put three eyes like that. I got this, sis.
No, I literally think it's just because I'm like not looking at you straight.
Well,
when have I ever been straight? Is that how you do it? I don't know.
I'll look at you this way.
Oh, hold on, but like, get your legs out my way.
I'm a snail.
Oh, fuck off. This anaconda gig, y'all can't see this, but she's literally like...
I feel like it's easier for you.
But you ain't going... You're not stable there. Like, sit cute? Yeah, but like, sit on your behind. So you're not like wobbly-dobbly.
I feel like I'm taking a photo.
Bam.
They are literally like cheering for you right now.
No, I got you. It's just like... This is not the setup for the makeup doing gig.
She said, we need lighting, sis.
Girl. Not lighting, just like... I don't think you're supposed to do makeup on the ground unless you yourself. Where the fuck is that brown?
Listen, bitch, I've done plenty of faces on this floor before.
Of yourself? Oh, maybe not. Or of other people?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, do we have a chair you can sit in? No, I guess we don't have a...
Yeah, I think I have, like, a paint bucket. And then we have, like, extra shit.
But do we have a place where they can see... No, that's the thing. No,
yeah!
No, sit.
Sis.
We don't... This is a challenge. This is a challenge, y'all.
Sis.
Ow.
Momo, is there another paint bucket somewhere? Under a bunch of shit.
I don't know what they're doing. Oh, my God.
Guys, I'm getting a tea.
No, Aja is not sweet.
Wait, no, Aja's not what?
Take a bite of that peach.
Not the butt shaking.
Guys. This is too fucking much.
That happened. Now we'll pull down everything.
No. Now we're gonna go
just pick up the cloth wig.
Do a light primer of Benjamin Moore. Okay, but I don't. Oh wait, I can stand up now, y'all. Hold on, let me adjust the camera a little.
Aquaria just tucked, y'all. I'm like sitting here like,
okay,
is this way better?
Yeah, this is actually like, because I can stand, and that's, I just like double check these brows before we get to town, and then
funny because I can't stand anything or anyone.
Why are motherfuckers rushing me to fucking...
Why this one not doing the thing? Oh my god, this is so much better though. You have no idea.
Guys, it seems like this is gonna get way better, so make sure you're sharing this video.
Yeah, no, this is the truth. The fart part. The hard part is literally nearly over.
Is RuPaul a hologram? Yes, she is.
Or at least in that one. Actually, she was a hologram in that one season 4 promo.
You know? Now that you think
of it. Okay. Let's powder this bitch. Would you mind pouncing her?
Are the eyebrows even? This is the moment that your Momo's the eyebrow critic.
Hold on. It's just been hard because I've been doing it at like such a cockeyed angle. But let me see. Let me not jump in front of you.
I feel like they are.
This guy still needs to come down.
Cause I just feel like that one more sharper, the left.
Like, you know what it is? This one starts more straight.
I like the left brow more.
So we got this.
We got this. This one's cuntier, but I need to make it uncunty.
I don't blame Aquaria. It's literally just like we were on the floor, like J-Lo.
Like J-Lo. Not J-Lo, but like her. And then this guy needs to calm the fuck down. This one's like to the moon.
Do, 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 do.
Such a good song though. I like fuck with that so hard. Yeah, just like thick. We should just like make like thick back of brow a trend now. See how many people do that shit?
Just a little wing. A wing on the brow. Just amazing. Keep sharing this video. The more you share this video, the better.
That's not necessarily guaranteed.
It's guaranteed because the more people hear, the more nervous she gets. And the more nervous she gets, it's better.
Better television. Now we can scooch in a bit.
To the moon. Do you see what I just did?
Fuck off. That'll be funny to watch back. scoot to the moon.
Hey.
Okay. I'm gonna blend that, but let me see real quick. Oh my god, I was walking down the street and there was like graffiti on the floor that said to the moon. And you know I did like an Instagram story with the music in the back.
I love you, Ruby.
Oh, Ruby's here.
Aja's Popeyes.
Oh wait, just kidding, other Ruby.
Aja
Poopies. Fuck off. Okay.
Have you heard of Aja's Popeyes, Aquaria?
I think I may have. I don't think I could have possibly not heard of Aja's.
How they saying I should be on All-Stars 3 when the season hasn't even ended?
What if she's the winner, though? They say you're not gonna win, bitch.
Y'all are shady.
She ain't getting that winner at it. What happening? We will have to sit and find the fuck out, bitch. Are you guys liking this season? Are we working with something? What in the fuck am I doing? Aja, why did you... Bitch, we should have just, like... I should have just done your eyelashes and been, like... or just, like, done the rhinestones and been, like, that's a touch of Aquaria.
Momo, what do you think? Just rest.
No, I'm
not. Aja, do you want to touch them? You're allowed to fix them yourself. I know this is like my video, but like...
She said this was supposed to be my moment.
I waited 24 years for this video, but... You're.
But quite frankly, you're only 21.
Hold on, Aja, look at me.
Well, actually... I can't do her voice well. Well, actually... I was thinking, and I realized... That you could not have been waiting 24 years for this moment, because you've only been doing drag for 3. What? Talk about bad impersonations. If you want to see more, come to my show tonight. Ugh.
Not the shameless promotion.
Not the bad impersonation.
Not the tea.
Aja, I'm really sorry about that eyebrow thing.
Oh, no, you're fine, babes. A lot of people, like, find it really hard to draw eyebrows on other people.
On Jordan, I can do it. I think it's just, like... I started bad with, like, the angling down here.
That's fine, babes. You're good. Bitch, you're perfect. Shut up.
Eyebrows being... contacts being...
Thickening.
You said thickening? Because I like that.
Thickening, no?
You know what I think it is? My eyes mad dry.
Thickening, no?
Just being fierce.
Starkey says to promote his new Instagram. Am I allowed to do that? He said he would give me something from his wardrobe, but I don't think I want that. Oh, I also don't know how to do this whole, like, I don't think I can do that with the way I do my makeup.
Do what?
The whole, like, all over the eyebrow thing.
Like?
I don't think that works for me. So I didn't know how to do that for you. I mean, I do know how, but, like, I...
Aquaria,
Aja is fixing it up. She's on TV and I'm not. She must know how to do something, right?
Apparently not. But the amount of people sending me photos of me in episode 2 and talk drunk as fuck. Hey.
They get you lit?
Girl, I was lit as fuck.
How much you drinking?
Girl, it might have been one drink, but it was still a drink.
Yeah, I guess at that point...
When you're not like... eating, bitch, that drink is life. Mm-hmm. And when you're dealing with 13 crazy fucking bitches...
You let it get to you. You're like, yes, let's get fucked.
Huh?
I know I'm gonna caption the photo I just got.
Just label it Condoleezza Rice.
No, I'm gonna put my name is Momo Shade and I approve this message.
You should say, my name is Momo Shade and I'm here to make it clear.
Wow. I can't believe you just compared me to that. Fucking dumbass fucking bitch.
I'm over here on fucking Instagram. Y'all don't even know. I don't even do my own makeup.
This actually, she has a robot that comes out of the wall and does her makeup.
Oh, thanks for all these followers, by the way.
You got people followed you?
Yeah, a lot, actually.
People follow me? Whoa.
More than me.
The one day I never thought would happen is the day that I have more followers than Aquaria. She totally deserves more than me.
Aw, you so
But alas, here we are.
You're so nice.
On the top floor.
I only have more followers because I'm on television, but watch, when you're on television, you'll get way more.
Bitch, being on To Catch a Predator does not count as social media.
Who are you a predator to? Tarantulas?
Girl, I'm a predator to the universe. This is just too fucking much. Oh my god, I'm a predator to literally every enemy.
I'm sorry, I'm such a psycho with eyebrows. I'm like a
real... No. I mean, they weren't like together to begin with, so like I literally wanted you to fix them because like I'd rather have them like. Correct.
When I say I'm an eyebrow psycho, like, I literally will sit here for hours.
I don't think we should have hyped this up so much.
No, it's good that we did because people will see that we're just human.
Yeah, we're human. I make mistakes. I've done it once. I've made one mistake. Humble.
Get out of here.
Get that humble edit.
The only edit I'm getting right now is the drunk edit.
Girl, you getting the...
The invisible edit. You
getting the delete edit. They're waiting for your moment to shine. I think Farrah's really been shining in these past 2 episodes.
I agree. She's gotten a lot of screen time. Did you hear what I saw said in Untucked?
Maybe.
She was like... Did you watch it?
Yeah.
She was like, I just feel like when you talk, you ignore me. And I was like... Girl, nobody could ignore that fucking highlight.
It's wild.
That's what I found, recorded, yo.
Well, it's published on Facebook, so...
Guys, Momo farted really loud.
I promise you all, I'm really good at makeup, but like...
You're fine, bitch. I'm just the eyebrow psycho.
I mean, we started off a little... Started off on a bad foot, but... Bitch, we gon' snatch her.
Okay,
Oh my god, that's a nail though. Who the fuck is she?
Who the fuck she is? Who fuck? Shoot, shit.
That's loud. See, this is why I'm, like, the makeup person, because, like, I just make everyone make up themselves and at Aquaria. God damn it.
What?
I'm really pissed I didn't, like, go ham on this already. Like, I've literally already given up.
No, you haven't.
No, I haven't, but, like...
Aquaria... We've only just begun. The base of the face is only the beginning.
No, literally after this, it gets, like, easier for, like, someone else to do, I think.
Hmm?
After, like, this goes on, this is the part that's always, like, the most, like...
Ayo, sis!
You, Mr. Kingston.
Ayo.
Ayo, shout. You, Mr. Kingston.
Ayo, sis. You, Mr. Kingston. Dirty, 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 ho, ho, ho.
Oh, shit.
You forget to give some, put up a photographer and credit him.
Oh, the worst.
Momo.
Fuck, now I gotta delete it and be fucking.
Momo Shadiest.
What?
Why you gotta delete it though?
Bro.
Cause I didn't tag him in it. So I'm gonna have to like.
You could edit that.
Ayo says.
On Twitter?
No. You can't edit.
Oh, no. I don't tag people on Twitter.
Momo.
The eyebrows?
Mm-hmm. You look good?
Yeah.
I've just only been fixing them for 5 minutes. It's all good. Damn, I done almost ruined drag.
Girl, I ruined drag the minute I got that call saying I was on Drag Race.
Sis, you going ham.
Bam. Wait. Aquarianus.
Together. Powder.
Ready to powder?
Would you like to do that?
Right.
I feel like someone else powdered.
I just want to put a little of this
under. Yeah, 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 please.
My eyes crease up really bad because I have what we call the downy eyes. Instead of pointing
downturned.
Out. Yeah, that.
We still got 476. Y'all keep sharing this.
So do y'all want me?
Some people gonna see my mistakes.
Do y'all want me? Do you want me to powder in like a nude or like a neutral? Because I paint. I usually powder in like a fair powder.
Yeah. I mean, that's what I would have gone for.
Okay.
Versus what? Oh, that's... You gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, do that.
I literally have to...
Immediately?
Uh-huh, so they don't crease. Never mind, I love. And I have to stretch my forehead out. And do that. Mom, do you mind getting that? Because it's a package. I do that. I know some people, I don't know about you, but some people set their face and then contouring everything at the same time.
Like without like brushing? Why is my one eye doing the thing?
I don't know if you set your face with powder and then just dust it off, because that's what I do.
Yeah.
Some people don't do that.
I'll set it with like the neutral powder or like the, like, I use like the translucent Cody powder.
Which is basically this.
Right. Brush it all off, and then I'll go in and do contour and highlight. Oh my god. Y'all don't understand. I really thought I was gonna be the fucking Kevin Aquan of drag today, but...
What is it?
Amazon! All the way from Brazil!
Guys, let's see.
I love how they just threw that shit in front of the door and left. I was like, okay.
Let's see what it is, Cicerini.
Trophy. It's me, Valen.
It's a white top hat.
Come on, Lux.
Oh my god, you look like...
Ah! Okay. Alright, sis.
Okay. Fuck, it's me again. It's me. Do you like powder contour as well?
I do everything. Stop asking what I like, sis.
Well, I mean, like, can you get me the items?
Yes, sis. So, my favorite thing to use for that is definitely, I use the shade and light palette from Kat Von D.
Don't know her, but we gonna figure out who she is.
But it's alright.
Alright, what brush?
That's the color I use, and I usually use this brush.
Okay. That's what we gonna use today, then.
I'm scared.
You know, take a bite of that, bitch. Yeah, I don't know anything about, like, Kat Von D or Anastasia.
You were
or
in
these, like, lit-ass... Is that, like...
You were in London?
I was in London. She got that London toe.
What were you doing in London, sis?
I was visiting some friends, doing the gigs.
Oh, were you visiting Stassi?
Yeah, Miss Sussy and Harry.
I always say Stussy. Oh my god.
Like the fucking t-shirt people? Or is that what that brand is called?
Gag.
Like something like that? Okay.
Somebody said, what's with that light contour? Ayo says, stop judging. Girl, we just started.
I don't know. I just said she do the lights.
Y'all wasn't talking all that shit about the light contours of season 9.
Yeah, hello. Where were y'all talking about light contours then? You some real different products than what I use.
Hey, yo, sis, we only got 369 viewers. Y'all need to share.
I need to show booty or something. Down here, I like to scrub because...
Is it true that Valentina is my boss? She witches.
Oh, not the goatee.
I have a goatee?
No, but you do now. I don't fucked up your chin.
Wait, did you?
No. My God, can you imagine if I was just like Abraham Lincoln-ing you?
Bitch, I feel like Kim Kardashian. What's team? Bitch, you about to come in my house and rob me.
I don't know what this look. Oh, they didn't send me this. Fuck them. This is synthetic.
Love you, Scotty.
This looks like, it's like wig hair. Scrub is up dead. I don't know what this for. But I want to be the first one to use it. Okay, let me see. Okay, the lighting in here is really treacherous for drag.
What you mean, bitch? We be looking cool.
Is that why I always look like crap? She's like, I didn't want to say anything.
I know this is not for your nose, but... we gonna do it now.
That's this black is... on it.
Okay, never mind. That's really not for your nose. You got something for your nose. Literally uses, like, liquid liner.
Really?
No.
Oh.
Oh, my God, no. She black, though.
Who?
Is that brush.
Oh, girl, we gonna clean her.
Is that what you would use for... Oh, no, we need something lighter for the nose. That was... I don't even... I'm, like, swallowing my gum right now, trying not to, like, swallow it. Do we have, like, a more fluffy brush for that?
Yes.
I was really carrying with that, like, sharp line. Like, even that, like, pink girl, is she, like, floofatized?
She's fluffy.
Oh, yeah, she's great.
But she also, like, picks up a lot of pigment, so we gotta be careful with her.
Okay.
I am scared.
Pounce.
Is Sasha in here?
It's the ghost of Sasha.
Sasha Velour, you're in here, sis?
Oh my God.
I'm getting painted, sis.
She's like, I know you were getting painted all the time.
Oh, bitch.
Okay, we're making progress. We're doing things Aquaria knows how to do.
Brianna said, how many pins do you want? You're gonna do three for now. Like three total, but how many do you want of each?
Whatever they suggest is fine. I'm excited for the Australian tour. I can't wait to go to Australia.
Who are you going with?
Oh, you have a huge crush on Sasha. Sasha hates you. No, I'm just kidding.
That's fear.
Sasha noticed me.
Valentina is my boss. What does that even mean?
I don't know, girl. I don't know the terminology. They're like saying the craziest things these days. Can I highlight with that or no?
Yeah. That's a little thick for a highlight. What you about to do to me, sis?
I'm gonna give you a pee-pee nose.
Not a pee-pee nose.
Oh my God, you're making my nose bigger than I'm.
Is it? Am I really?
This nose is huge.
Let me see. No, girl, we gonna clean up.
Alright, I love a skinty nose, sis. I'm coming to
Is this too thick for you?
Yeah.
She never says something too thick.
Somebody said Valentina's a robot. Somebody said, I don't know why I like you. Same. Are you using the brush with black on it?
Yeah. What type of fucking toothpick you got going on here, though? No, girl, we're giving you fish tonight. You ordered the fish, you're gonna get the fish.
Okay.
Is this really big for you?
Momo. Has my nose ever been this big?
I'm gonna bring in. Bitch. That didn't. No, I'm gonna bring in on the sides though.
Okay, sis.
I don't sweat. No, I mean, this is.
They're saying Valentina is my boss because she's rich. Is she though?
Do you have super white? Powder?
So yes. Time to pop this bottle. I've been waiting.
Super white powder?
We have some?
Yeah, it's up there.
May I? Oh my God, don't stress about the nose though. I don't even think that's the part that I was
bitch.
That's the part I was confident about. I was like, we got this nose coming together. Cause I've been like, I like a like more like natural nose now, I guess. I don't know, I'm all about like the not craziness of nosing. Because I found out, like, I mean, I figured, like, you're more, like, together and, like, personable if you look more like yourself. And do you have, like, a powder puff? Yeah.
How you pop this shit? Do I go like this?
Pop that shit. I'm a bubblegum bitch.
So what we're going to do is, can you lean back a bit? And, yeah.
How you pop this shit?
It's probably going to be too fucking light, though.
That's pop that bottle. Hey. So that shit popping. That's just on my booty hole, man.
Is this what you put? Super white powder?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to fuck you up. Guys, Aja, you're going to need to wear that white mask over your face tonight. I'm going to fuck it all up.
I gave it back to Reefy. You were definitely there when I picked it up.
Oh, was that?
The straight that acting that day.
Oh, yeah. Because it's in his profile picture now. He's like, I wear it well.
Mmm.
I wasn't
missing some tequila.
Yes, bitch.
Ooh, some of this champagne.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's not even champagne. Oh, yeah, it is champagne, but it's sweet, bro.
Hey. Momo, if you could pour me a glasses.
Ooh.
I don't know who the hell you think you're talking to.
Well, she did start with Momo, so.
Ah, oh, delicious.
This is a really comfy pad.
Cut in LA.
Come over here, sis. Pop that glass over here. Daddy Billy Rock, we're gonna get it.
Y'all, we gonna. I hope this turns out okay. I mean, it will. I'm like, I'm doing all the things that I was, except for this thing. I don't know what this is. This for, like, putting in your beard?
That's a kabuki brush.
Can you hold this?
Well, at least this isn't fucking Instagram. So, that would have been stressful.
Am I rich? Well,
she's rich in friends and so she need a refund happiness.
I'm not gonna say that I've been traveling and getting the gigs, but
I don't know. I can't tell if it's gonna help or hurt.
Hey, even your refund on y'all.
I will certainly. Thank you, Miss Momo.
Hey, anytime, honey.
Oh, Jesus.
Bye, Momo Aquaria.
All I'm saying is, my girl came here and did what she had to do. Everything is
there. By the way. You know what? I'm like stressing. Because I've never painted someone who has, like, so many people watching. Not, like, them watching, but, like, you know, like, how the world's watching. Like, I've never done that gig. Like, you know, still, like, you don't got the followers.
Aja, yeah. What's that glue stick you just had? Oh, it's 2 years.
Mm-hmm. Is she coming all right?
I like the nose now.
Okay. Yeah, you, like, you gotta, like, bring it together and shit. Where's the... Is this the brown thing? Yeah.
Am I a top or a bottom? I'm a fantasy.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, my.
I'm in a relationship.
Well, just brag about it.
He's up first.
Oh. The only verse I am is Versace. Up a bit.
How's dumb boots?
How's dumb boots, Lou?
Oh my god, can someone do Snatch Game as Miss Fame as Versace?
We were talking about, me and Violet grabbed drinks last night, and we were talking about, she's like, make sure you bring backups and whatever. She's like, you know how that worked out for me? I was like, I know, how's dumb boots?
How's dumb boots, Lou? Now they make you audition with 3 different choices.
Gag, that sounds stressful.
We also had to bring 3 choices at least when we...
I mean, that sounds like a good idea, though. Could you imagine going and you're, like, actually fucked? You're fucking yourself over more, I would think. Okay, now she comfy. Alright, now we're just gonna scrub this eye out real quick. We're doing, like, natural moments. You got that expensive palette thing. Is this what I would use for eyes? Mm-hmm. Is this an eye moment?
Just make sure that at the end of the day, I look blushed and bronzed.
None of these colors.
Music.
Is this one different?
Where's my
do any of these have a brown in them?
You're going to do a brown in my eye.
You want a color?
I don't care.
Oh, you wanted a twist, huh? You're wearing what?
Or even just if you like, do like a brown on top and like a red on bottom or something.
Yeah, yeah, no, that's hot for me, but do you have, where would the brown be?
Oh, what kind of brown are you looking for?
Brown?
Like,
like a
dark brown or like a transition brown?
Transition and a dark brown.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to do both, so. Oh, yeah, AB. Oh, I've never used this before, but I hear about it a lot. This apparently is the tea. Can I have a fluffy, like an extra fluffy brush?
Like a blendy brush?
Like the blendest brush.
Does this work?
No.
Fluffier?
Yeah, like a little longer, maybe? That guy.
Just fluff her off and clean
yeah,
her.
Yeah.
Here's a t-shirt. Here's a t-shirt.
No, she's good. So we gonna make her nachi poo tonight.
Just make sure I look mad cunt. I want to look mad glamorous.
Okay.
I want to look mad glamorous. If I don't look
glamorous. Can you postify just a bit?
Let's just like do this the quickie dicky way because it's what I do all the time.
Feeling very attacked.
This wig lady's going to come for you. Oh my god, you should do a unibrow on her. Oh my god.
I'm not going to say that I'm a little bit under the influence.
So wait, I'm not going to go left right now because I can't find none of my shit. I'm going to fuck Candy up. She's not ready over here. Even though she's already
my okay. I'm at peace. Wait, real quick. Yeah, that's a good angle.
Hey, yo, sis. I had only like 2 enchiladas today. Relax.
Damn, bitch. I was so mad when you said you were at Mexican. Like, how fucking rude. She invites me to do her makeup, but she don't invite me to fucking Mexican.
Well, Candy was in full drag with her.
Bitch, I would've gone. Discount.
You should've came. You would've got the trans count. Yes, I am black.
Ash, do you have a comb?
No,
Like a comb, like a brush. Just something like, brush on my eyebrows.
Why?
Momo, come here, bitch. Oh, I don't think that counts, but... Bitch! That was great! Damn, we good. Fuck drag, we're going to the NBA.
Oh, why the NBA? Why can't it be the LB? MLB? Is
that baseball? The WNBA, bitch?
I don't know.
MLB?
I'm like a straight man, but there
we go. Well...
Asha, pass me a spoon.
You just ruined my mirror.
Did I really? Oh, sorry.
She didn't catch that well.
Oh, that mirror.
That was karma.
See, you can see yourself in this mirror. I don't even know what's going on down here.
Well, sorry, sis.
Thank you. You're cute.
Hey, yo, sis. Hold on. Ah, sis.
Damn, bitch. We are fucking shit up.
I blame Momo.
Hey.
How
was it later?
Okay, I just don't want to, like, get behind in, like, time-wise. You know? Because that's not going to be cute.
Not again.
Not the late for the gig.
What time is it?
8:43.
Aja, let's just be like very efficient right now. Sorry, can you come this way though? Sorry.
What time do you have to pump?
I wanna be there at like, I got color on your shoulder, so. 10:15, 10:30 latest. Is that ridiculous?
I think you're fine.
What time you need to be arise?
11. I'm leaving around 10:30.
Hey.
Gotcha, okay. Every time I hear this song, I literally just imagine someone giving her like a piece of shit. It's good shit. It's like, ooh.
You're such an Aquarius.
Every day.
Hey! I need to get turned out today.
Same.
Hey, you get fucked up.
I'm already halfway there.
I'm at peace. Do you have like a little teeny guy, like a pencil cake?
For what?
This is good enough.
Where the fuck did I put the spoon? I just had it. Yeah. Oh, it's right in my face.
Did she say make me not quick? Or not quick?
She doesn't make me not quit, but it's not saying make me not, not quick.
Oh, she playing. She knows exactly what she's saying.
Me and Ariana Grande once had lunch together.
Yeah?
Yeah, and I'm also an impulsive liar. I want Ariana to change her name to Ariana. You don't have to buy my friendship, Chrissy. Is there a spider behind me?
A spider? That's good luck, I wish.
That's not good luck, bitch. There ain't no spider. Y'all look. Y'all upgrade fine. Your bandwidth. Where'd I put that little creamy bit brush? That's not her.
Hi, Chris.
Where is the,
Miss Thickums.
Where's the guy that we fixed the eyebrows with? Hey. That, like, cream guy?
Then make me not quit.
Oh my god, Aja, you keep it caliente over here.
Girl, I'm just a little lit right now. Here.
Thank you. Let's do that. Alright, let's bang this fucking face out. Be- is there a train near here?
Yeah, of course.
You gotta get to 48th, right? Or 4 or 50th or something?
59?
59, really? Damn,
this
is mad, dude. I mean, you can take the G to the E.
Yeah, I think you're there quick.
Cute. I haven't taken G and E in a long time, so. Here we go.
Hey. Someone said I look like Condoleezza Rice.
Somebody did?
Yeah.
Because I said that first. Didn't I say that?
You did say that.
Hey!
Okay, I just have to make sure because I don't remember. Hi guys, I'm gonna get trashed tonight.
Do you have like a small that? Packer brush? What you packing?
Like this?
Yeah. Actually, let's just do.
You need a white shadow?
I'd rather do this.
Well.
Oh, what?
Taco.
Woohoo! Forgot we got that PR package, honey.
Sorry,
bitch. She done already done tried hers.
I am not an alcoholic. It's
she's just fucking thirsty as shit.
I just impersonate one.
My snatch game is an alcoholic. this version of this with Brooke Candy though. Am I bad for enjoying that? Yeah.
I once met Brooke Candy at the Ritz. She was just...
Is that also a lie?
Randomly chilling there. No, that's true. I didn't realize it was her because she's really fucking short in person.
Oh my gosh, she's so teeny. I met her at the, at a fashion show.
I thought she was really tall.
You for real?
Huh?
You for real?
What?
You thought she was tall?
Yeah.
I don't even want to do black. That's going to be too much.
I feel like a drag queen.
Is that bad? Is this
hi,
like...
Hi, Patty.
It's like very draggy for you?
No, I love it.
Look up. Do you have stones on you?
Of course.
Okay, well...
Girl, I wear stone. The stones, I got stones
I know,
on my face.
I'm just going to... Are you gonna do the PC bits or can I do stones like I have stones or like what do you want? You want the PC bits?
We can do everything and anything.
But I don't know how much Aja you want here.
I want
and how much like abbreviated Aja.
I want the perfect mix between Aquaria and Aja. I want you to penetrate me with your brush.
Yeah, turn up.
Delicate under eyes too.
Oh man.
Y'all don't even know Aja delicate as fuck up in here.
I'm mad hot in here.
Okay, I thought I was just like stressing. I'm like, maybe I'm totally fine at doing makeup. And I'm just like actually
damn.
Is it me? Is my face hard to paint?
Hard to
Or is it just like a challenge?
It's not what I'm used to. I don't know, it's like I'm so used to doing me and like a couple other people.
You're used to
and it's not like I get to see you like every second of the day, so I don't like think about your face all the time. Like
you're
I think about some of my like
fucking liar. You know you think about my face all the time. Oh, who looks like Willem? Are you turning around?
I'm like
I'm burning up.
Am I fucking you up?
No,
I know. Because the answer is no. Is this what we use for the bits?
Hold on.
No. Ooh.
This side is a little darker. Like the crease and stuff.
That's fine.
And I just wanted a little thinner.
Yeah, no, I can usually tell. Where did that fucking napkin go, bitch?
Should I get back on the floor?
Probably not.
Okay. I was like, what are you reaching for?
Y'all who are in Eastern Standard Time, what time is it, y'all?
What time is it, Mama?
It's gonna be 9 and like it's not 8:53.
Okay. If for some reason I like.
Can we say I look like Nicole Page Brooks?
She looked like Nicole Page Kidman. Right. We better on color now.
Hey. Am I the first woman of color you've painted before?
I don't believe so.
She's sad painting.
But I don't really paint a lot of people, so it's quite possible.
What color do you want?
Alright, you're fine.
Be nice.
You're alive, bitch.
So I don't give a fuck. They can see me.
Is this the PC bit? You guys say?
No, we're good though. Yeah, yeah. What's up? How are you asking?
Making fun of the PC bit.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about though. That's season 9 PC bit.
This ain't bad. I ate a taco and.
Oh shit, I didn't pay my bill. What's she saying?
I'm gonna clean up the sides after this. That would be good. We can only snatch that up after.
Oh, Dahlia says she's gonna eat us there.
Can I get behind you?
Cause we were eating tacos. I need another, so I'll put it in my hole.
Catch the next single from Aja. Aja's Storm. Coming very soon. That one's gonna be a lot. Thicker, I'm thinking.
What am I doing? You gotta breathe a lot. You cut the timing.
Well, now Miss Thing is stressing about the. We got this. Okay. About the clock. She's sweating the clock.
Where's the clock sweating you?
Bitch, a little bit of both. A little bit of both.
Mm-hmm.
Bitch, I'm giving you like old rubber child eye.
Oh my
god. Don't. I'm sorry. You are not dry though.
Is that a bad thing?
Rubber child eye or the fact that you just looked up and almost transferred all your eyeliner?
Did it go?
Not enough. I don't know how serious you're trying to be tonight. It's like, not bad, but I would stop looking up at me. No, I just meant like color-wise, like she would always do like the brown on the top and then the red on the bottom. It's cute. I love it.
I feel like I just like transferred to another universe. Am I doing yoga yet? Is this yoga? Yeah.
Alright, I see. Alright, cute. And now we can do the cleanup gig because the cleanup gig is essential. Especially when you done broke the face. But that's the cuntification right there, y'all. This is the longest makeup tutorial ever. I appreciate y'all sticking around and saying nice things that I can't read.
Sis, how you know they're being nice?
I am just hoping for the best. Because why the fuck would y'all be mad? What y'all mad about? Huh?
They mad at the Cicerini?
Why does this not cover your fucking face? Why mine cover mine, but it don't cover yours?
My skin doesn't grab foundation well. I think you realize that. Guys, I wasn't meant to do drag.
You know, I'm starting to think that about myself as well. I'm like, why is my body betraying me in all the ways that, like, I have to worry about for drag? Yeah.
This is the anthem. Do you like this song?
Keep as a primer.
I can't actually do anything. Sorry.
Girl, I can't do nothing either.
They said, was James Charles or me harder to paint?
Well, James I wasn't doing on live or anything, so that was really easy. You know what I mean? Like... And do me in the darkness. The pressurification, kabuki. Bam. That's cute. Let me. I love adding the beats that aren't there. Hold on, but. What lip we want to do?
Alright, lip. Okay, I have a lip liner.
Cake's hand.
Okay. Momo, is my Courant lip liner up there? That was great.
No,
I'm here.
Okay.
This has turned out better. I'm better at the eyes. I'm better at the eyes, right?
Your yes. Eyes what?
The plum and my Coran. Other one.
What?
Night moth.
Which night moth and night moth?
We love night moth.
Night moth and plum.
That's a plum. Classic, right?
Can you get the plum from Momo?
Momo, give me that plum, huh? Thank you.
You
want to
sharpen it?
No. That was just like my personality. Oh.
Get out of here.
Oh, you don't want me getting out of here? Actually, you probably do.
You don't want her what?
Damn. What type of... Whose lip am I doing with... Y'all see how tight that is? That's so serious. Oh yeah, please feel free.
Staying neurotic.
No. You've been neurotic the entire time, so this is, I've been expecting this. Oh yeah, pop that on the, I realized that.
No, you're fine, babe.
Yeah, because not only I'm trying to get this done, but I'm trying to get up into this gig, girl.
No, I feel you, sis. Don't worry, girl, whatever you can't justificate, I will take care of.
Yeah, I figured, like, worst come to worst, it's not like we don't have, like, a drag queen sitting next to me, or and one sitting there, and one sitting downstairs, they can figure this out. So. Boom, shaboom. Okay, can you show me, like, how high you draw normally? I normally do not overline.
So, I normally overline my lips, but I also have been doing this new thing where I do my regular lip, so I kind of just want the Aquaria lip.
Yeah, I got you. I was just like, beep, boop.
I have a very prominent lip line.
Language! Damn, is this my... This shit's... I don't even use this shit, but... It's expensive because it's green.
What the fuck is all
the... Yeah, those fuckers are together. We did something even for once. Because it's all even together. Mike Will made it.
Is it real, pussy, please, though? Stick your dick inside my ear. Sorry.
In my ear.
Not in my ear.
not the way the poop. Stick in my way the pooper. Okay. I don't know why you all gagging.
Mama, who you calling?
Candy. I can't find none of my concealers.
The palettes?
Where's you can't find them because they're all concealed.
The concealer?
Is that like fine shaping?
The concealers that were like on
yeah, this is a cut shape, bitch.
Yeah. I'm good at one thing.
I don't see it. Alright, I'll find it. I'll try to find it.
Bye-bye. Car is t-shirt in this video.
What? Damn, bitch, how y'all do that shit?
I haven't gone to the gig yet.
Oh my god. This doesn't mean I come to the gig after to see how we've held up.
My lips are gonna be gone.
Oh yeah, that's always the worst. Luckily, I'm not on TV. So I'm a fucking black Barbie pretty face, perfect body.
Another cultural appropriation.
What I do? I don't see culture. Not that I don't see culture. Just kidding. Oh my god. Do you fill these in all the way with this?
Usually not, but...
Okay.
Wait, give me that.
Yeah, fix the pie. And I'm gonna go around the outside too, but... Oh, shit. Hello? Oh, bullshit? Yeah, they call you.
Literal same though. Ready?
Okay,
so the colors that I was thinking. So I like a peach.
This bright blue would be so calm for something, but like not honest.
I think like a peach and then this.
Who does? Oh, and this day.
Yeah. I'm also gonna probably go in and put some white in my line, in my inner liner.
Yeah, I usually let drag queens, I let them do that because it's... Why would I fuck you up when you can do that, right? The yellow's in the middle, right?
Oh, I put this, and then I just put this in the middle.
Oh.
Because this is actually this lighter than that.
Not the color, Rigamores. Oh, I've never done this with... do you want to do this part, too? Because I'm not used to these products. I don't use, like, nice shit.
I guess...
I'm, like... No, it might come out nice, but I don't use the nice shit, so I don't know about the...
The texture, like the consistency.
And like that with the dark plum, I don't know how you would go about. I mean, I know how I would blend it, but
I think like
I want to get the white one.
Oh, for the eyes.
Yeah, cause so good. I've never used any of the ones before, but I was thinking that might actually benefit me now with like my eyes being so fucking annoying. Oh.
Girl, I started getting eczema on my eyes from wearing so much makeup.
You got eggs?
Yeah, that.
Yeah, no, my eyes have just been like full lately, so.
Oh, girl, I just overdrew my lips more back.
See, but that looks cute, though. Yeah, see, that looks good when you blend it all out with that.
It's just for us.
See, it's hard when you're another drag queen, and like, obviously, I have my kit, and like, I'm using your kit, and like, I could use this all right, but I'm not like. And nothing's like handy to me. I think that's what, like, part of is what's throwing me off, but I think that's just something. Well, I guess I don't have to paint too many drag queens with their own stuff.
So. No, I just.
Miss Momo. Mm-hmm.
Where's the drink in here?
The G drink?
Yeah.
It's, you go up like this block, when you go out the house, you go right. Alright.
Okay, so we go down the long way.
You go down the long way, you're gonna see the Pfizer building, then you just go, it's a super big building, and then you just like make another right, and then you just go left.
So it's like down the block, over, and then swing back?
Yeah, so you get onto the main street. And then on Flushing, there's like two of the G trains. You need the Uptown, so it's on this side. That's
the further side?
Yeah, it's like on your right. So when you're walking, it'll be on your right.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Easy peasy.
It's the
G train.
Flushing Avenue.
Gotcha. And just take that
to Court Square to Lash Out. And then you take the E train going towards the downtown E train going to Manhattan. So the Uptown.
Oh, but the E will take me down. That'll probably be real quick, won't it?
Yeah. I'll take you like.
It's not as quick, it's not as long as it seems. It's,
no, you get it doesn't there, seem long at all.
You get there in like 30 to 40 minutes.
That's quicker than it takes me to get there.
Yeah.
Because you come in from the top.
Because we're basically at like the point where like Brooklyn, Queens, and Manhattan meet.
Yeah.
So it's like fast.
I thought that was Bushwick. Where Brooklyn, Queens, and Manhattan, Queens meet.
Basically. It's like almost like.
Yeah.
That's basically what it is. It's like, yeah.
I was making a bad drag joke. Oh. It was like, that was how bad it was.
I actually took it serious?
No, it was like really, really bad. Oh, cute. That's fabulous then.
Oh my god, I'm done.
Those clothes are gone. Yeah, I guess just like.
I look like Raven.
Why is everybody think. I don't think you look like Raven at all.
I think I do.
I guess from the video, yeah. I could see, like, where... But you have a totally different face than her.
Let me tell you something.
Except for Saturdays. Guys, I painted Aja as Aja. Oh, well, what time do I have? Because...
Give Aquarius the time, please.
It's
9:08.
I have an app on my phone.
Of what?
The transit app that's really good.
Do you have it, Momo?
Transit? No.
Oh, no, I can figure out the train really easy. I'm just saying I should probably best be going soon.
No, yeah.
If that's bad to let you do your lashes alone, I mean, that's...
Oh, no, I can take over. I don't mind.
Well, guys, this is a lesson in life. Sometimes you think you're just going to go ham on something, and sometimes you gotta...
You trying to say I look bad, bitch?
No, I think you look fine.
I will fight you.
I'm just saying my confidence level going in was maybe a little too high. But you work with what you got, and you make it happen.
Not the shade.
No, I mean my... My hands. Can we talk about my hands being good, but...
Hold on, let me see my wig that I put on. So I can see how much work I have to do. Guys,
not the J-Lo.
Girl, guys, I'm wearing an uncoiffed Gilda tonight.
Oh, that's her name? Not the uncoiffed Gilda.
Not the lace.
I love your baby hairs, girl. Damn, that's really feminine.
Come on, I look so creepy with
no
eyebrows.
Yeah, that's really what?
Feminine. Ugly! No, I love it.
I look like Sofia Vergara if she was... Sofia Vergara if she went to, like, St. Mark's. And got a couple piercings and tattoos.
We did it. For the most part.
High five, Steph.
It could have gone better, but it could have gone much worse.
I'm gonna blush a little bit, sis.
Please do, yeah, I...
Don't worry, sis, I know you got places to go, sis. Get the fuck out of the house!
Get the fuck out of my fucking house! Do we turn this shit off?
No.
Or do we... Oh, yeah, can't let him think we just stop right there. Well, that kind of worked.
Alright, y'all. See y'all later.
Thanks for tuning in.